What's up, everyone? Cyberdark Army here. I know I haven't done videos for a bit of time, but hopefully this one will kick ass, and hopefully you will see, you'll hear from me towards the end of the match or whatever. Oh, fuck, I hate this map. This map, it's like, I don't know, everything is just, I don't know, everything is just literally, oh, fuck, I don't really know how to explain it, but everything is just hidden, you know, everything is hidden, you can see fuck all with it, but hopefully this works, hopefully I do well. If I don't talk for very long, it's because I'm probably concentrating. Motherfucker! I'm probably going to be rage quitting by the end of this. Fuck you, bitch, I got you. Don't be disappearing on me now. Oh, I bet he's gone around here, the sneaky prick. Oh, fucking hell, where the fuck'd you go? Piece of shit. I've got one kill. One fucking kill. I can't really fucking see anything. Do I go? Do I go? Yes, I go. They don't see me. They do not see me. Whoa, whoa, someone's fucking glitching out. Someone's got really shit internet speed. Oh, come on! Jesus Christ! Right, fuck this gun. Bell 27. Fucking hell, come on. Come on. Come on. Right, you're a fucking glitcher. You fucking glitch out. Oh. I've just realised it's me. It's my ping. My ping is shit. I think that's why I don't get kills, that's why I don't get anything. I've got shit internet. Oh well, double kill. Come on. Oh, who else fucking shot me? Who the fuck else shot me? Fuck off! Someone's using a fuckload of internet and that's, no, it's not me. Bitch, I got you! Oh, son of a bitch. Right, let's try the AK-12. AK-12's alright, actually. It's decent, but it's not fucking brilliant. You know, do you know what I actually find amazing about this game is that assault rifles, they start you off with one of the best fucking guns. One of the best guns in multiplayer, the Bell 27. Fuck you. And it turns out everyone else is like, oh no, I'm gonna go with something else. I'm gonna go with the KF5 Sporter or Royalty or whatever. Oh, bitch, don't you be. Oh, I fucking. Fucking twat. Oh, fucking got your back. Got your back. Yeah.
Bitches be freaking out.
One of my friends who I play GT. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? It's like a mixture between. That gun is like a fucking mixture between a RPG and a fucking sniper. It's like, hi, I'm just gonna combine snipers with. Don't be fucking me over, mate. Jesus Christ, I bet he's. It's the same fucker! Same fucker, I'm gonna get payback. Where is he? Go Batman on them. Where are they? Where are they? Nah. Fuckers. Whoa, whoa, I almost glitched out again! No, you son of a fuckbag. What the f- Unless he used- oh. No. He's using the fucking Thompson pea shooter. No! Oh, son of a bitch. Fuck this gun. Let's try the KF5 royalty. And then be beasting out. I love the KF5. No, you twat. I use the KF5 quite frequently. It's a good gun. It's a good gun. I just fuck off. I fuck it up a few times. Bitch. No. Oh, you with your fucking RPG sniper.
I will destroy you.
No.
Fuck you.
I bet most of the death streaks is me. This KF5, no matter if it's original, sporter, or royalty, you with your fucking big-ass tonk penis. Yeah, if it's KF5, royalty, sportster... How the fuck are you still alive, you little prick? I fucking kill you! Oh, son of a bitch, how are they winning so quickly? Yeah, it had to be him. He's using a fucking pea shooter. Fucking prick. Oh, now my ping is better. 12 to 22. Jesus Christ, I suck. God, fuck this. God. Well, at least I got promoted. Oh, there's the big-ass fucking tonk sniper. I'm having a biscuit, man. I'll check through my footage later. Call again. Are you fucking sure? Foy gut punch. Got punched? How are we at 7? No, I want to actually know, how are we at 7? It's because they've got fuck all on their team. Bad idea. Bad idea! Oh. Average idea. Fuck. Ooh. You slip on a banana peel.
Ooh, I still got the bastard! I got the bastard! Go, even.
Oh. Never mind. I bet one or... Prick. Oh, I got you! Someone's got a big-ass machine gun. No! I should really be using the... fucking S12. S12 is a beast. S12 is a beast in zombies. Ah, son of a bitch. I got a 50 assist for that. I did most fucking damage, you prick. No! No! Oh. No. Hello, who's got bad ping again? It's me again! Seriously, someone fucking... I bet you someone is fucking up my Wi-Fi. No! Nah, I've got good ping. I've got the most kills, but the most deaths. You fucking glitcher. Viewers, you fucking saw that. He's a fucking glitcher. I should really have a Snatch reference. I should really have a Snatch reference ready. But I don't really know what reference I should do. No, you are on my team. No! Jesus Christ! One of our players is shit and they don't know who's who. Unless... they're both in a party, and yet they're both sucking each other knobs. Fucking bastards. No! No. Fucking...
Jesus freaking damn! No passes!
Really, am I not gonna get any fucking kills anymore? Someone's glitching out.
Yeah, fuck you.
I bet you as soon as I pop out of one corner, someone's gonna pop out of another. Someone's fucking stalking me.
Bitches be killing.
No, wrong. Someone had the S12 and someone was fucking shotgun happy.
No, I was doing so well.
I'm still the highest. The highest death count as well. Just shows not everyone is a fucking perfect cocksucker like all the other players that you would see going, I'm a trolley law. I find it's great because it's a fucking submachine gun. Oh shit. What was that?
Bitches be trippin'.
Oh. No! I was doing so well! They're gonna win again. No. Oh. No.
Get fucking blasted.
Gotcha, bit. Ooh, sorry, mate. Sorry, if that was hardcore, I'd be fucking annihilated. I'd be kicked out. Mew! Someone's using the Care 5 bitchin' mode. I was at the top with the most deaths. Fucking prick I am. Well, it's expired. Oh, I got the marksman. Yes, please. I'm gonna swap it for the royalty because I know the royalty's good, but. Nah, it's all right.
Rapid fire.
What else do I use? Quick draw is good.
$19.50.
Super Hacker 3000. You can't spell hacker. Urban. I think this was another part of the DLC for the first DLC, you know, the one that you get exo zombies on. I could do with a beer. Or a cider. Jesus Christ, this gun is fast. Oh. Rapid fire. Oh, yeah. I almost got annihilated. Jesus Christ, this gun is a fucking nightmare! Don't you be punching me, you prick.
Bitch face, motherfucker.
What, is that an alien next to me?
No! Double kill.
Yeah.
No, don't be punching me.
No, who was that? Who'll be that boyo? Don't be fucking around.
Get sprayed.
I love this gun. I think my job is just to run around like a little bitch.
No! Don't go in the open!
I'm fucking beasting out on this. They're all hiding in there. Oh, I got the best idea. Yes! Oh, that was UAV assist.
No, headshots.
Jesus fucking Christ, what are you gun? What are your gun, boy? Oh, sorry.
No!
Oh my god, I did a dive roll. What is that? A fucking Rubik's Cube. Fucking camper. Gee, what? What? I would have fucking annihilated him. Of course they're hurting. I've been shot. I still got him. Don't you be fucking camping up there, you prick. I fucking beast you. What is that? What is this?
Oh, I could get a care package. Dr. Benson Honeydew here.
What the fuck? No way. No fucking way. If you want to die from multiple bullets to the fucking face.
Bitches be dying.
Oh. You with your laser pointer and your shotgun. Good. Watch out, it's me.
I'm your friend.
Oh shit, he's there. Well done. Fucking hell, you and your Tech 19. Oh, fuck. You and your Tech cocksucking 19.
I took out your sentry.
Come on, bitches be tripping.
We are going to win.
No, I'm going to die.
Oh, this is going to be a close one. This is going to be such a close one. No glitching now. No glitching.
Fucking A, right?
Alright guys, that was 3 maps. You're probably gonna be like, eh, he's alright. He's an alright player when he's got the right gun. So, I will let you know if, obviously, well, here's the thing. Obviously, as Call of Duty Advanced Warfare is the new hype, and obviously when Black Ops 3 comes out, I've got that pre-ordered, so you will see gameplay for that you'll see gameplay for Call of Duty Black Ops 3 online or story mode. Drop a comment in the comment section, whatever you'd like to see, or go to my Twitter page, at CyberDarkArmy, and obviously, as you know, the A for Army is a 4. All good. Drop a comment in the comment section if you want to see story mode or online for Black Ops 3. Again, it's not, you know, I think the last good Call of Duty game for me, in my opinion. I gotta say, it's gotta be Modern Warfare 3 or Black Ops 2. Now, if anybody, you know, drops any comments saying, "Oh, why are you saying all the other Call of Duties have been bad?" It's nothing against you. It's just my own opinion. And if anybody actually has a problem with that, I don't care. I don't care. If anybody actually has a problem with me saying, "Oh, Black Ops 2 or Modern Warfare 3 was one of the latest Call of Duties that was one of my favourites." And if someone says, "Oh, Advanced Warfare's better," okay. But that's your opinion, not mine. The reason why I'm playing Modern Warfare 3, God damn it. The reason why I'm playing Advanced Warfare is because, like I said, it's the new hype, it's the new Call of Duty game. Everyone plays Call of Duty, that I know. But hey-ho, alright, drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace out!